Einstein in Alfred. At that hotel, it was real hot, too. What?
It seemed like a long time ago. Oh. It's about time for another. Mr. Penny, how often do you bathe?
What? What?
I said, how often do you bathe?
Well, 8 or 9 times. It depends.
On what?
Well, on the weather.
8 or 9 times a month.
8 or 9 times a month? A year.
A year?
Well, sure. Real good one when you finish the shove up north, like at the hotel in Alfred, and then one or two in the winter. Hope you don't catch your death. And a couple in the spring, and then one more good one before you start the shove up again. The rest depends on what kind of water you hit in the drive. Well, what's wrong with that? That's as much as anybody.
Quite anybody, Mr. Penny.
Now, I think that'll do.
That's hot.
Those clothes look like they could be washed. May I have them, please?